Hello from South Austria. We are doing today a road trip parallel to the Slovenian border. We are now in Griffen, turn left on the P80A from the B70, and we'll go first to the Drava Valley. Griffen is a very nice small town, historical small town with a fortress right above it on the hill. It's a very nice area here, very close also to the A2 motorway. We'll cross it now. We are going over the A2. We are in Carinthia, the beautiful Austrian state of Carinthia. The weather is a little bit cloudy, but shouldn't be too bad. Here is the motorway, the A2 motorway. And we'll explore today a very nice mountainous area, South Carinthia and South Styria, close to the border with Slovenia. You'll see mountain roads, wine hills, towns and villages. Never drove here, but I expect a very nice drive. It's 9 a.m. in the morning. Have 13 degrees. It's the start of the Easter holidays. A pleasure to be again on wheels. Started yesterday from Germany, from Munich. Arrived quite late in Leoben, in Austria. Stayed there overnight and then drove further, and that's Salamistrasse Street. Okay, producing some salami here. Drove and filmed today from Leoben over Schober Pass, Triebner Tauern Pass, Obdacher Saddle. So very nice road trip today until now. I hope it will continue like this. The weather was announced to be much worse than it is. Rain was expected today, almost the whole day, but looks nice now. Looks nice. Shortly on the B80A national road until reaching the B80. It will also drive for a short stretch and then turn left to go over the mountains to the left of us. A nice small fortress there on the hill and the snowy mountains around. These are the Karavanken Mountains, making the border between Slovenia and Austria. Nice mountains, nice mountain range, very long. From here to Villach, it's a long mountain range with many peaks over 2000 meters altitude. Hill. snow on the higher mountains, but it's very green in the valleys. There's a speed camera here. Speed limit 70. Pay attention in Austria, there are a lot of speed cameras. And the fines are relatively high for speeding. construction site for the Koralm railway. That's a big railway project in Austria. They build a train line from Graz to Klagenfurt, a high-speed railway. A big project. They are working on it since many years, and they still need a lot of time to finish it. I think it will take like 30 years for this railway. There are some very long tunnels on it. It will shorten the time a lot between Graz and Klagenfurt, and also between Vienna and Klagenfurt, and further on to Slovenia and Italy. River. We are just above it, 10-20 meters above it, or more, 30 meters maybe. Now you can see it. The Drava River is a big river, very long river. From Italy, from the Dolomites, flows through Italy a little bit, then to Austria, Slovenia, Croatia, until reaching the Danube. It's a very long river. relatively light. Some cars, but it's perfect. Good quality roads, light traffic, great landscapes. Perfect, perfect ingredients for a road trip. Meters to 1350.
about?
About 12 kilometers. Wow! Let's go! Hiking trails around. Hairpin. That's a really steep climb. I think it has about 7 to 8% average steepness. Already gained some altitude. Massive between Drava and Mura valleys that we are crossing now. Houses up on the hill.
Taba Valley. Oh, great.
It's definitely a nice place to spend some days of holidays here. With these views and many hiking trails around. Not very big mountains, but still you can do a lot of outdoor activities and relax also a lot. Having these views, drinking something at the evening on the terrace. Must be great, must be great. Have to do it. Show the video to my wife and tell her we have to stay a few days here in this region for a real holiday. Down 13%. It's much more snow on this side. Covers a relatively large part from South Austria and also to Central Austria. Relatively large state, and here is a dam, a small lake on the left, and the valley is close to the right. robot. And a lot of hiking, biking trails to play around. Many possibilities for outdoor activities. You can see also here some trail going left. how far it is to the next grocery store. And now we are descending. 10% for the next 1 kilometer. So I received a phone call, had to answer it. Because a friend of mine asked me where should he get the accommodation for tonight, because we'll meet in Romania tonight in Băile Herculane. A bit, but there is still to descend. These villages are a little bit lower. very low, at about 460 meters. Descended a lot from the top, about 900 meters. Road 76 is 76 that goes right to Slovenia over Radl Pass, and we have a small concurrent section with our B69 road. We are now in Eibiswald, relatively bigger village. Center here in the city. villages now. We are at lower altitudes, about 300 meters. No mountains anymore. Some hills around. Thank you. Yes. similar to some other hop plantations that I saw. Very drive until now. We're first in the Drava River Valley, then cross the mountains, and now we have a nice hilly section. As we are getting closer to the Mur River, personally had a great time driving here, exploring this area a bit. First time I'm here.
Hallo.
nice castle on top of the hill in front of us. Videos from our road trips here on the channel. Bye bye, and till the next time.